Early morning is when the magic happens in our bakeries. It's actually pretty nice and quiet, and it's beautiful to be part of a process that makes you feel so connected to food and people. Everything we sell was made from scratch. It's about putting the best ingredients together and arriving to a special, consistent product ready for the customer.
Hi, I'm Nicolas Bernadi. I'm the CEO of La Boulangerie. So you are here in the heart of what Pascal created 22 years ago when he brought Levain bread to San Francisco. He was one of the first bakers to do that. He started working with the best, initially French restaurant, and then extended that to others. And one day put a table outside of this location and started selling morning pastries and breads to a lot of people. From the beginning, our mission has been to provide delicious and affordable food to as many people as possible. And that was in the DNA of La Boulangerie, using traditional French techniques to bring delicious products to Americans. So scaling high quality and affordable food is our obsession. We really want to bring delicious food to as many people as possible. So when we opened stores in neighborhood, it was part of bringing warmth, generosity inside people's life in their neighborhood, and extending that to also a grocery channel and working with amazing partners like Whole Foods. So at some point in 2012, we had three commercial bakeries, two in LA, one that we had bought from Whole Foods, where we were baking a lot of artisan organic breads, and we had 25 bakeries in the Bay Area. Then in 2012, Starbucks approached us, and they were looking for some partners to help them scale and bring delicious food to people and do something that was at the equivalent of their coffee offering. So we partnered with them and became in charge of the food for the 13,000 stores, which was a daunting task, but very exciting. And what we did was applying the same principles that were as what we were doing before, which was, let's start with the best ingredients, apply traditional techniques, but at a totally different scale. So in 2016, we had the opportunity to buy back some of the stores from Starbucks, as well as the 70,000 square feet commercial bakery we had in South San Francisco. So we bought back those businesses that had been closed and rebuilt them with the same values, same focus, high quality ingredients, delicious products, make them affordable. Fantastic labs for us to experiment new flavors, new products, new recipes, new techniques, get immediate feedback. And then what we do with our talented team of bakers is scaling those products into our manufacturing capabilities for customers like Whole Foods.
We have launched a series of retail products, including brioche loaves, brioche burger buns, brioche hot dog buns, and more recently, our favorite new line, the croissant toast, debuting at Whole Foods in three different flavors, all butter, vegan, and everything.
Now you're gonna see the manufacturing.
Hi, my name is Stefan. I'm the creator of the croissant toast. I thought of creating the croissant toast as in France, eating croissant is an habit every day in every morning. We love our croissant, we love to eat our flaky, fresh, buttery croissant. And to bring that to the US, I was thinking of what the best way to bring this delicious produce from France and to bring the habit of people eating a delicious croissant, affordable, in US, everywhere. And the croissant toast came. The croissant toast is ideal because it's already sliced. You can just put it in your toaster and you have a very good croissant in 30 seconds. Flaky, it's crunchy, it has a very nice buttery flavor, and you can use it for many applications. You can keep it outside, you can keep it in the fridge. It's very versatile and you can use it all day long.
You can use it with different spray like Nutella, jam, or some honey, or you can make some delicious sandwich, croque-monsieur, or my personal favorite will be to do a delicious French toast with it. Again, you can do so much with it. In the end, the only limit to it, it's your imagination.